Everyone, welcome back to my YouTube channel. In today's video, I'm going to show you how to enable USB debugging in your device Reno 12F. In this video, I'm gonna tell you how to do it. But before we get started, don't forget to hit the subscribe button and ring the notification bell so you never miss out on new videos and stay updated. Let's get started.